Hello. Today I'm going to show you pros and cons of alliance with starving vagrants. So whenever you are talking with them and you agree to help them, they are temporarily allied to you and you gain faction relation with them. Once you collect enough to be allied, it's like 60, they will be basically your bitches. And now I have basically protecting contract for 24 hours from this group of vagrants. They are extremely weak and rather not impressive in stats, but they make us get out as great cannon meat. And we're going to try to take them. With me for adventure, we take set on stealth so they will be able to at least catch up. They are extremely slow, as every hundred banditos are. Okay, that's honestly, I didn't think it through when making this. I mean, I saw a group of bandits and I was like, okay, let's direct them in bust. I had zero plan. Yep, completely zero plan. Okay, that's extremely fucking disappointing to trust them for these people. But yeah, it's easy to say they are best to like lead to the city and make distraction so you can kidnap like plastic surgeon for your base. I have no idea if they even fight my manhunters. I have feeling that manhunters only fight themselves and you. Okay, so I think we might continue this shitty video and just make like a long shit from this and hope we will find something worth showing. More starving vagrants. I'm not sure if they had CD for this dialogue, so it might be worth checking if I could recruit more groups of them. So maybe you could at least have multiple of them, like Vitsha Kingdom. For this dialogue to occur, you have to like be spotted by them. And I'm nearly sure you can have only one group at once. Usually these dialogues have CDs. Hmm. Yeah, these guys aren't exactly in the mood right now. One group at once, this. Okay. I don't have good ways to slow my guys down, besides making slowest person sneak. Well, they are pretty disappointed as Alliance, but hey, at least you don't have to trash random bandits in your adventures, and that might be conclusion for this video. See you.